I'm your friend Delhite Parul. I have come up with a new video. I will be telling you top 5 weekend getaways near to Delhi NCR. So first on my list is Alwar Nimrana. They both are located very close to Delhi. There is a fort in Nimrana which is converted into the heritage hotel. Alwar has many historical sites which attracts tourists from all over the world. The main tourist attractions are Iska Tiger Reserve. Nimrana is a small town in Alwar district, just 120 kilometers away from Delhi. Second place on my list is Mathura in Vrindavan. It is located 160 kilometers away from Delhi. The birthplace of Lord Krishna and Mathura is famous for the heritage and its temple. Third on my list is Rishikesh. Rishikesh is famous for river rafting and other adventure activities. Also nearby to Haridwar. Fourth on my list is Jim Corbett. 235 kilometers away from Delhi. It was established in 1936 to protect Bengal tigers. This park has name after the wildlife story writer Jim Corbett. If you want to enjoy a beautiful time with your family, there are a lot of resorts over there. Fifth on my list is Lansdowne. Lansdowne is 250 kilometers away from Delhi. It's a beautiful little town. It's a peaceful place where you can enjoy with your family and friends. You can go tracking, boating and bird watching. Thanks for watching this video and hope you like my session. If you visit one of these places, let me know your experience in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel Delhite Parul. And you can follow me on Instagram.